Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up quick replies on your Fitbit Versa 2 or other compatible Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Quick replies are a set of pre-written templates you can use to quickly reply to any message notifications you get on your Fitbit. To start, open up the Fitbit app and make sure you're logged into your account and the Fitbit is connected. Tap your profile icon from the top left of the app screen. Now choose your Fitbit device from the device list. Scroll down and tap on Notifications. If you haven't set up notifications yet, you will need to do that now. You can check the video description for a tutorial on setting up notifications on Fitbit. But for this video, we are focusing only on quick replies. From the Reply Settings section, tap on Quick Replies. Choose the app you want to change quick replies for. Now you can replace each template here with whatever you want. You'll be able to select each reply from your Fitbit when you get a message. You can also edit quick reply emojis here. These work the same way. You can easily select them when replying to a message on your Fitbit. Once you have edited the quick reply settings, be sure to sync your Fitbit with the app before you try it out. In order for replies to work, your phone will need to have the Fitbit app running in the background, and your Fitbit and phone need to be within range of each other. When you get a message notification, tap Reply. From here, you can choose a quick reply that you made. You can also choose a quick reply emoji or use the speech-to-text feature. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.